Problem number 9. A disk of mass m and radius r rolls without slipping down a plane inclined from the horizontal by an angle alpha. The disk has a short weightless axle of negligible radius. From the axis is suspended a simple pendulum of length l less than r and whose bob has a mass m. Consider that the motion of the pendulum takes places in the plane of the disk and find the Lagrangian S equation for the system.